A 34-year-old Silver Spring man is facing several charges after an early morning shooting, leaving four people injured in Frederick. Bryant McMillan Jr. was arrested yesterday in a parking lot near the scene. Police say two women and two men were shot around 1:30 Saturday morning on North Market Street. Police said they found a loaded handgun and marijuana inside McMillan's vehicle and smelled PCP on him. Authorities say the shooting may have started from an argument.